I just got off my first 7-day trial with Aphro-D, and it was amazing.
Taking Aphro-D for 6 months straight.
3 weeks.
4 or 5 months now.
I've been taking Aphro-D for a couple of months now.
For about 4.5 months now.
I just take 1 teaspoon every morning.
Ever since I first got it, I've been taking it.
In 3 months, my testosterone level raised from like 300 to like 580. Almost doubled, so that's crazy.
I'm up 25% since I've been taking Aphro-D. That's just the first bag.
All the way up to 792.
I had doubled my free testosterone.
Aphro-D was definitely one of the biggest components in changing this.
Taking Aphro-D, I definitely find myself waking up to stronger morning wood.
The third day that I realized how strong this was working, my focus was perfect. I was getting so much done, but in my own body at the same time, I felt relaxed.
When I take it, like immediately I feel like more energetic and masculine and more like driven.
I get rock hard erections like that, like as if back when I was in high school.
So much more energy. And
I would get more of a pump in the gym.
It's allowing me to be harder longer, and it's allowing me to last even longer.
Competitive, dominant, confident, logical, less emotional. I've lost fat and I've put on muscle.
Was like that focus, energy.
But just confidence, performance at work.
My sleep is perfect.
I was able to just go to sleep like that.
But I did feel a definite edge, a definite focus.
So many good effects from Aphro-D. Just killing it in everything right now.
And I was boinking this chick, and I was rock hard the whole time. That has never happened before.
Before I struggled with ED.
That Aphro-D really has given me the edge.
That was the game changer for me.